Jimmy's. What's going on with you?
Nothing, sir.
I told you to freeze all these old ones.
But, sir, they are friendly. They have been teaching us about Christmas.
I don't care. Freeze dry them.
Wait, why do you want to freeze dry us?
We don't want to, but we have to.
But why?
Because we need your snow.
Snow? Why do you need our snow?
Yes, we use snow for fuel. Without snow, we can't go home.
Well, why didn't you say so? You can have all the snow you want.
Yeah, we have a lot of it, especially at Smithville.
Yeah, Smithville!
We'll be happy to share our snow with you.
You're just giving us some snow?
Sure, you need it, don't you?
Yeah.
Then let us help you.
Why would you help us?
Yes, why? Neil, let's freeze dry him.
Because it's the right thing to do.
Spacecraft.
Do you have to go now?
Hey, won't you stay a little longer?
Oh yes, please wait. We want to get to know you better.
A transfer of knowledge would be good. If we stay a little longer, may we join your Christmas celebration?
We would like to learn more about it.
Of course you can. That would be great.
Very well then, we will stay longer.
Yay!
Do you want to help us finish decorating our Christmas tree?
Wow, we're like going to have our very own Martian Christmas.
That's cool.
There's that one again, cool.
I believe she means BlazeBot.
BlazeBot.
BlazeBot. Merry Christmas, Martians.
Merry Christmas, Earthlings.
We're gonna sell!
Share the process with your parents, staff, and administration so they can appreciate the work your students have done to get this gift ready for opening, because everybody knows the best gifts are those that were created from scratch. So, with that, we're gonna do some group singing together. We're gonna be singing through We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Now this is gonna go down. We're gonna sing the A section, and you're gonna sing the B section. It is in bold and underlined, and it's in an insert with your program. Okay. And they're going to be playing along with you in case you don't know the melody. Ready? And we can turn the lights up for this one too, Mr. Leiser. When you're a little more and you hear a sound from a long time ago that you just want to repress. we're going to get these kids out of here. If I have this whole group of parents rushing for the stage, it will be chaos. It'll be like Jumanji, and I'll be the person, and you guys will call me Brian. So here's how this is going to go down. How this is going to go down, we're going to dismiss two classes at a time. So I have Stuart, and I have Hanson, thank you. And we're going to dismiss them two classes at a time, and we're going to have to walk all the way back and all the way out to the lobby. So if you guys have students in that class, yes.